life is messy. It's not easy. People die, people get injured, people have traumas that happen to them.
Monarch is about helping people in need.
To become the best version of themselves that they can be.
We'll help someone learn how to groom themselves, how to dress themselves.
I would have had to quit my job if it wasn't for Monarch and the Center Here Today program, because she just couldn't have gone anywhere else. You know, you have to be comfortable when leaving your child.
I know that if things aren't going right or if there's a problem with something, all I have to do is call.
We help people get jobs. We help them gain self-respect. We teach them ways to live independently.
We're seeing people with disabilities as people first. That's why at Monarch we refer to them. They're not our clients. They're not our patients. They're not consumers. They're people, right?
We're taught to recognize when somebody's being discriminated against, and in a very nice and professional way, try to change that person's mind.
Monarch is the urgent care of mental illness.
An individual in the community can come into any of our offices and be seen by a therapist and a psychiatrist in that given day.
I get phone calls all the time. I got one yesterday from a mom who said, I don't know what to do with my daughter. She's really violent. She's 18. I don't know where to turn. No one can help me. What do I do? And by the time we were done with that phone call, mom felt better, mom had direction, and the daughter today is getting some help.
The goal of treatment is to find out what the patient's goal is and to work with the patient so that they can achieve their goals. It's better that we don't have an agenda for the patient, but that we help the patient understand what they want.
You know, I as the therapist can talk to them about different ways of thinking, behaving, or looking at a situation, but for someone to hear from another person that also suffers from depression or bipolar or anxiety, that's huge, because then they stop feeling alone.
This facility sees the people we serve for non-hospital detox and facility-based crisis.
As long as the person that's coming has the will, then Monarch can help them make it come true.
And sometimes it just takes another person to just believe in you until you have the strength to believe in yourself.
We help people that thought they could never achieve something to achieve it. Certainly we help people get well, but we also help people have a quality of life that they never even knew they could reach. That's what Monarch does.